Have I mentioned recently how much I enjoy serving you? I am a lucky droid, Master.
General Gon, I'm happy to report that Jedi Knight Zarinder has landed safely on Hoth. I saw to it personally.
You're a valuable asset to the Republic, Faust. Someday the rest of the Chiss will follow your lead.
Good work leading me to General Gon, Faust.
Men, we've got trouble. Rally around the General!
What's this, Faust? Have you double-crossed me?
No, General. I'm not... I mean...
Give it up, Faust. The General's no dope.
General, it's a lie. I swear to you.
I believe you, Faust. Sith are notorious liars. Don't worry. Our bond is not broken. I think I can guess who you are, Sith. For all of Darth Barriss's covert manipulations, you have banged around the galaxy rather loudly. Now Barriss has finally found me. I'll have to be more careful moving forward.
Your moving forward days have come to an end.
The Sith attacks!
Killed them all. Please, mercy. We will rededicate ourselves to the Empire.
You all have to die for your treason.
Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
ready for departure. Enjoy your stay.
Are you responsible? Was it you who took out General Gon?
It was, Lord Vengeance. The fringe systems are now ripe for the taking.
Such an advantage will prod the rest of the Council out of passivity. They will see war is the only answer. You have delivered to me what I most crave.
Give credit where credit is due.
Dares interrupt. Barriss, who is this?
This is my most accomplished apprentice, my lord, and the killer of Gon.
Your destruction of General Gon earns you my favor, young one. Today.
I will eclipse the feat tomorrow, my lord.
I'm impressed with your choice of apprentice, Barriss. It is time. I will send my destroyer to the Fringe systems, and they will be mine before anyone is the wiser. The order is given, Barriss. Enact Plan Zero. Vengeance out.
Excellent. I have waited a long time for this order. Apprentice Plan Zero is the systematic elimination of the Republic's top military leaders, a preemptive strike that will leave the enemy headless.
Who are these walking corpses?
They are the Empire's most accomplished adversaries, and not to be taken lightly. I have been tracking of the targets for years in anticipation of Plan Zero. There's no time to waste. Make ready your ship. I will contact you there.
Destination? Enjoy your stay.
Recently, how much I enjoy serving you. I am a lucky droid.
Apprentice, your targets are the Republic's 6 most important military leaders. There are 2 I must still locate. Admiral Monk, who commands the Republic fleet, and Jedi Knight Zarender, who leads an elite squad of commandos. But the other targets, the 4 generals of the Republic's strategic command, are confirmed to be on the planet Terrace. You must speed there immediately.
Tell me about this planet.
Terrace was once controlled by the Empire. Years ago, while hunting a couple of dangerous Jedi, a Sith Lord devastated it from above. Though the planet has been a useless husk ever since, the Republic seems to have renewed interest in it. I will give you the particulars of your mission when you arrive. Barriss out.
I'm done talking to you. Take the collar off or go away.
Do you enjoy this as much as I do?
Doesn't even hurt anymore. You want it to be like this? Fine. Just don't expect one word of help beyond what I have to do.
My
My lord, I seek advice. As a military man, above all else, I value discipline, the chain of command, and uncompromising dedication to serving the Empire's interests. But there's a built-in dilemma. When my instincts tell me that a superior is jeopardizing the Empire, it makes my path less clear.
That's the problem with the military. No matter what rank, no one should be above reproach.
That has been a difficult lesson to learn, but it's tricky. The criteria to challenge a superior must never be softened. I stood by as Moff Broisk's random whims compromised countless missions. It is a mistake I refuse to repeat. Defying him ruined my career, but I should have done it sooner, no matter the consequences.
If anyone caused me half as much trouble, I'd dedicate my life to bringing him down.
I have no aspirations for personal glory, just glory for the Empire. And now for you.
Your service to me should consume you.
Every waking moment, my lord. I won't take up any more of your time.
Master, your indulgence, please. We haven't spoken for some time. Are you upset with me?
I'm not hard to find. If you want to talk, speak up. Tell me anything.
Can I tell you it angers me to be ignored? The nobles on Alderaan treated me like I wasn't there. First because I was just a servant, then because they knew I could see through their pomp and distortions. I wanted to expose it all. Bring their political nonsense to a halt.
The system thrives, even relies, on manipulation and bluffing.
I was an idealist. I thought if you nixed the lying and the cheating, so much more could get done. Deep down, I hated my life, but I swallowed those feelings.
You've come a long way already. Now, you can let your feelings go.
Yes. I'm finally living, all thanks to you.